I did play League of Legends before it actually, you know, blew up. I told myself, you know, honestly, this game is not very good. This game is going nowhere. So I quit playing the game. But, you know, a few years later, it's one of the biggest esports games in the industry. So, you know, I was wrong. I don't play the Lotto very much, so it's probably good. Nice.
Tell me where the name Skadoodle comes from.
Actually, if I can, could I avoid that question?
Oh, sure.
I just have a personal, like, I just don't tell anyone where it comes from.
Okay.
And I just, no offense, I just keep it on the low. Being able to play video games for a living is a dream. I mean, thousands of fans, you know, thousands of people can tune in daily if you throw up a stream. It's mind blowing. But, you know, in the real life, you know, I like to be, you know, really quiet, kind of just, you know, living life just the way it is.
My room is not clean. It's not, you shouldn't go in there. It'd be bad.
In the beginning of CSGO, I was on a team with a few guys. At first, I thought I really didn't want to be an opper. Turns out, I picked up the op, so it didn't take long for me to adapt to it, and, you know, it kind of just blended in. It went really well. I don't know, I just like the difficulty of it. You know, not everyone can be an opper, not everyone can take one shot, you know, and hit it every time. My teammates call me the perfectionist. You know, I don't take, like, pride in it or anything. I just, you know, acknowledge what they acknowledge out of me. I think it takes back to, honestly, my dad. I worked under him for a few years, you know, doing my own thing as a framer, you know, building houses. And then, you know, building houses, you have to be very mathematically correct, and, you know, you have to be, you know, perfect. I did shoot a railgun once. It was with my buddy. We were up in Michigan, a very low-key town, but it was an M16. I did shoot, you know, one bullet, but that was it. I didn't have any earmuffs, so that thing was insanely loud. So I put it down after, you know, a shot, and I was like, all right, that's okay. So, good enough for me. Being able to play video games while getting paid is great, but, and, you know, I just, the opportunity that CSGO came around, the fact that it grew so big, you know, it's something magical for sure. Just want to win a major, you know, just want to win a big tournament, you know, go down in history, you know, that's good enough for me, so.